Well, 23 states, capitals, including Illinois and Kentucky, are reported safe this morning. That's after an email was sent saying that a bomb had been planted in the buildings. Well, officials say that email never mentioned any state in particular, but six of them, including Kentucky, shut down their capitol buildings just to be safe. Now, it's unclear if those email threats were sent.